So we're in Madrid.
Mm-hmm.
We were just in London.
London.
Like, ahora estamos ago. In Madrid.
Madrid.
But we're screwed. We what don't have freaking adapters for our chargers. We bought one in Europe, in London, I mean.
And they said, and it's, the guy said, we can use them all.
For everywhere. All over Europe. And it does not work here. And we're trying to find an adapter. And we're screwed again because today is a fiesta. It's like a holiday, yeah. Basically. It's holiday today. Everything's closed. So right now we're trying to look for somewhere to eat.
They said the restaurants are open.
Yeah, restaurants are open.
But grocery stores and all that, it's closed.
Everything's closed, so we're kind of screwed.
We're very screwed.
We're walking around Madrid.
Okay.
I hear a car. Yeah, I do. I don't want to get ran over. First of all, I don't even like how my hair looks.
Me either.
Today,
at first I thought we were cute.
No, we do look cute. What are you saying? Today's not our day. We cannot function. We're walking in,
what is it called?
Ice cream.
Oh, we're gonna get some ice because we cannot function
and
right now.
There's free Wi-Fi.
Oh my god, free Wi-Fi. Ahora sí, todo está abierto. Churros con chocolate.
Dip it in there, dip it in there.
How is it? Bam?
It's warm too.
Oh yeah. It sounds nice and crispy. Let's see, second time, second round. Hey, hey.
Wow. Oh, that was so good.
Madrid was cool, beautiful.
Nice.
Very nice.
Very chill.
Very, very chill. Felt like we were napping the whole time.
Karen, we have 15 hours.
Well, that was like a sleep in. I slept for 15 hours. I was a real Madridian.
Yeah.
That's how you say it, Madridian.
I don't know if that's a word, but yeah.
We'll stick with it. I was a true Madridian and I slept for 15 hours.
Taking her siesta.
No, but it is really chill here. Really pretty. I kind of want to come back when they have like festivals, like party time, if they have those. Peace out, Madrid. Till next time.
Richie, Peña, Chino y Nacho. Esta canción nació de un pensamiento.
¿Es así?
I'm not ready to climb this. This 86 degree weather feels like 100.
It's like 100%.
It's actually not even a lot, but it seems like a lot.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go. We made it to the top, guys. We made it. We're here at
Torres de Court.
Torres de Court. I say it.
I think so.
It's really hot.
Whew. It's a little dry, catch up.
Fine. We're in Valencia. First stop is Torres de Court.
Yes.
Basically a building.
It looks like a castle.
Yeah, it looks like a castle. There's another one that looks exactly like it.
The same one?
The same one. I think we're gonna hit the beach tomorrow. We'll see.
Oh yeah.
Carla doesn't want to. She doesn't want to get
no,
any darker.
No, I want to. I don't mind going to the beach. It can't be worse than Hawaii.
Look, compared to right now, like, I want to be her color. She wants to be my color.
Girl, I want to be your color. I know.
cute little street. More stairs. And there's more. We're off to the mercado that closes in about half an hour.
Yeah.
So we're trying to rush. Oh, wait, we should speak Spanish.
Oh, sí. Okay. Vamos a ir al mercado.
Vamos a ir al.
Vale.
Chao. Recap.
Actually, I don't know if they say chao.
Ahorita vamos al mercado de Central de la Valencia. I think that's what it's called.
Okay.
Something like that.
Okay.
Vamos a ir al mercado de Valencia.
Que queda como a 7 minutos. De donde estamos.
Sí. So, okay. Serán las 3. Son las 2:36.
Hopefully we make it.
Hopefully we make it.
Ojalá que
lleguemos a tiempo. Ojalá que sí. Ah. What are we about to have?
Paella.
Paella con pollo. Must have paella con pollo en Valencia. Vamos a ver cómo está. Sound good?
Good?
Yeah. What does it taste like?
Como arroz.
Como arroz.
Wow.
I don't know why, but I feel like we have to be very quiet.
I know.
It's like super early in the morning.
I mean, it's 9:30.
Yeah, but that's early for them. We're in Barcelona. No, I'm really excited. We are here at the cathedral, Barcelona. Ahora vamos a entrar al Museo de Chocolata.
De la Chocolata.
De la Chocolata. Oh. Ahí está. Museo de Chocolata. It's a bear. No way.
Mommy, another chocolate.
Sí.
No.
Perla, que sí. No, tenemos que hablar.
Hola.
Español. Hola, chicos.
¿Cómo están?
¿Cómo se dice?
Oh, como que nos estamos muriendo.
Bien poquito, despacito.
Lentamente.
Despacito. Está haciendo mucho calor. Venimos a ver a Montjuic, I think. Es un castillo. Pero
está muy, muy lejos.
Y como 40 minutos. No, like 50.
Like 3 hours. Pero estamos caminando con sandalias.
Yep.
I think we deserve a little snack.
I think so too. Okay, break time. And we're back. We took a little snack, a little break.
A little too long.
Yeah, we needed a break. We went uphill. You probably can't tell.
I know, but we're still.
Now we gotta go up more.
Oh god, I'm tired.
I'm exhausted. I have a blister and it hurts.
Me too. I'm wearing like.
We're wearing wedges. Sandals. Our new sandals.
If you can tell.
Very nice. Wedges. I was wearing wedges. I'm wearing, these are a little comfy, but they're sandals. It's actually 45 minutes from our spot, okay, well, but it's been more than 45. But
we took,
we've
like,
been taking breaks, yeah. You know, it's hot. I think it's because it's hot. It's hard to walk.
If you were to come, you will understand.
Yes. But we've been walking everywhere. I'm sure we lost weight.
Yeah.
Vamanos.
Let's go.
Vamanos.
Okay.
Yeah, I think we stopped on our Espanol. We talk here and there.
We talk.
You know,
we manage.
Vale.
Vale.
Vale. Oh man, that word.
Okay, it makes me cringe. Like, I like it when Karen says it, but it
why?
Makes me cringe.
Why
I, like,
me?
I get goosebumps.
Oh, look. It's just a word they say. I don't know. I like it and I want to use it, but it just,
I like it too.
It does sound cringy when we say it.
Yeah.
It's kind of like saying, like okay in a way. Like, oh, like, yeah. I don't know.
I'm Karen says yeah a lot. So in when we were in London, she was totally okay. Because she's like,
oh, shoot.
What?
You can see my little burn that I got burned in my curling iron.
Burn?
No burn.
Luckily, it's not hot.
I know. Right now, it's fresh.
It's fresh. It's
estamos
cool.
En Barcelona.
It's cool.
I just like saying that. Que estamos en Barcelona.
Estamos en Barcelona.
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 Barcelona. Welcome to my castillo, the Princess Karen. We're on top of the world. Guys, so by now you've seen a little bit of everything, a little bit of London, a little bit of Madrid, Valencia, and Barcelona.
Next stop is Paris.
Paris, yes, tomorrow. We leave tomorrow morning. We're by the Barcelona Cathedral and we realize we have to pay.
I was about to go in.
Carlo's gonna go in. I can't go in because I'm showing shoulders. You can't show shoulders, yeah. What?
I think I know the song.
Alright, we have to go join the.
We should go, Karen.
We should. Since we've been in Barcelona, I think so far it's been my favorite.
London.
In Spain. London has been my top.
Maybe.
For Spain, it has to be Barcelona.
Barcelona, Valencia, and then Madrid.
Yeah. Despite what had happened a few days ago, a week ago, I don't know. It's just you get a different vibe when you're here. And we saw La Sagrada Familia. We went to the park. Well, or Gale, whatever you want to say it, which is really nice. And now we're at the cathedral. It's really beautiful here. I love it.
Like you said, despite everything that happened, they don't make it a big deal. Like,
no.
There's a lot of police around.
Yeah.
But it's still cool.
Yeah, like, there's a whole bunch of cops everywhere, but it's still, like, I like how everybody's still in their, like, Barcelona, like, life, you know. Like, they move on.
They don't let that stop them.
Yeah, which is cool.
Español, Karen?
I know.
¿Qué pasa con mi español?
You too. Well, a lot of my people who watch this probably don't even speak Spanish, so.
You're
going
to do, like, little,
a translator, like, subtitles.
Subtitles.
Go for it, like, go for it. Welcome to my other castle here. Perla, I want to welcome you to my other castle.
Welcome to her crib.
My crib. My second crib in Barcelona.
Not only
in Valencia, they have this. Oh, got it. Feels right, it feels right, it feels right, yeah. $1 million water right here. ¿Cómo se dicen? Dots.